There are millions and millions and millions left with us. With their lives, their hopes and fears, their suffering and chance of happiness all intertwined with our lives and what we think and say and do. We don't live alone. We're members of one body. We're responsible for each other. The time will soon come when if we will not learn that lesson, then we will be taught it. Fire and blood and anguish.